Casper's Halloween special will return after these messages.
Yes, sir. This drive started over 100 years ago back in California. Just a few head of Levi's blue jeans and a lot of hard miles. Cross country that would have killed ordinary pants. But Levi's, they thrived on it. If anything, the herd got stronger and bigger. First, there was kids Levi's. Ornery little critters. Seems like nothing stops them. Then there was gals' pants and tops and skirts. Prettiest things you ever seen.
Casper's Halloween special will return after these messages.
Reach out and touch someone. Talk about the little things that mean so much to you. Like curly heads and curly tails and Sundays at the zoo.
Reach out and touch someone. Grandma is tongue-tied, listening to both sides, enchanted by every word.
Reach out and touch someone far away. Give them a call.
New gravy train? New gravy train?
New gravy train?
Yeah, you guys will love it.
Looks meatier.
Darn right.
And it's got a rich and thicker gravy, too.
No kidding.
Look, unlike most dry dog foods, new gravy train makes a thick, rich gravy that makes every meaty taste and bite real juicy and tender.
Richer gravy. Thicker, too. Tastes great.
New Gravy Train dog food with richer, thicker gravy.
It's Witch's Night Out. And her magic wand turns a town upside down right after Casper's Halloween next on NBC. The greatest underwater adventure of all time, Jules Verne's 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, starring Kirk Douglas and James Mason, a two-hour Disney special Sunday.
And now, back to Casper's Halloween special. Casper's Halloween special will return after these messages.
Each morning brings to you much to look forward to. It's gonna be a great day. Let the Kellogg's pour. Watch those old spirits soar, calling you for a great day. K-E-double-L-O.
New Summit cookie bars. They're chocolatey with crisp baked wafers and crunchy peanuts sprinkled on top.
After only one bite, you'll love Summit. Cause it's peanuts, wafers, and peanuts, wafers, and life.
Every Saturday morning, there's cartoon comedy and adventure on Casper and the Angels. Casper's on heavenly assignment watching out for two outer space police ladies. And you can bet his cousin Harry Scary always gets in the way. Casper and the Angels, Saturday. Stay tuned now as a witch's magic wand falls into the wrong hands. Kilda Radner is the witch's voice in Witch's Night Out, next on NBC.
Wednesday, it's a spooky real people Halloween special. Then Drummond competes with a phony relative who wants to adopt the boys for their money.
I couldn't have said that better myself.
Different strokes. And Ruthie's growing up too fast, and that means hello, boys.
The first kid that touches you dies.
Hello, Larry. It's a super night of comedy Wednesday on NBC.
Can you pick new Folgers crystals? Let's see if Sharon Francis can.
Take a look at these three spoons and tell me which is the new coffee, just by looking.
The one in the middle.
You chose new Folgers coffee crystals. Why should you describe them for me?
There's a richness to the color of it.
But the important thing about a coffee is what?
It's the taste.
Tell me whether you like it or not.
I love it. I think it's terrific.
New Folgers crystals. Tastes as rich as it looks.
It does taste as rich as it looks.
Buck poses as a convict Thursday night in
Buck Rogers in the 25th century.
stuck inside and you can't get out, but you feel like being free. Grab a witch and make a switch and see what you can be. That's Halloween, witch magic Halloween. Halloween, witch magic Halloween.
Witch's Night Out will begin after these messages.
Well, I hope you make a special dessert for our reunion. I didn't make dessert.
No dessert.
Instead, I made some fun.
Watch it glimmer, see it shimmer. Cool and fruity, Jell-O friend, Jelly Jell. Of all desserts, you'll love the one that tastes so light and makes such fun. Make Jell-O, Jelly Jell, and make some fun.
You always knew how to make fun.
Sarah Tucker, welcome.
I need help. What's wrong?
Bob's bored with my desserts. How can I,
spice up your spice cake?
Right.
At Tucker Inn, every dessert is topped with a fresh taste of Cool Whip. Or it's just not dessert.
Mmm, Cool Whip tastes fresh. Fresh is homemade. It does make dessert taste better.
Mmm, great dessert, honey.
Cool Whip saved the day. Save the spice cake.
Cool Whip non-dairy whip topping.
To me, it's just not dessert without Cool Whip. Tastes fresh as homemade.
Witch's Night Out will return after these messages.
Walt Disney's Sleeping Beauty. An unbelievable achievement in the art of animation. A timeless love story. With excitement, adventure, and awesome villains. Walt Disney's Sleeping Beauty. Rated G. Watch for it in theaters.
Summit, it's the taste of the time. When a snack is good, tastes as light as it should. You love Summit after only one bite, cause it's peanut, wafers, and light.
New Summit cookie bars. They're chocolatey with crisp baked wafers and crunchy peanuts sprinkled on top.
You love Summit. Only one bite, cause it's peanut, wafers, and light.
Friday. A hard-headed Shirley takes on a hard-headed boss, and Bill falls in love with a rock singer. Then Marilyn Hassett and Timothy Bottom star in the TV premiere of The Other Side of the Mountain Part 2, the continuation of the true story of the paralyzed ex-skier who learned to live and love again. Friday on NBC.
Witch's Night Out. We'll return after these messages.
Ring, ring.
Mama?
Ring, ring.
Okay, Mama, who's there?
Jamaica.
Jamaica who?
Jamaica called to your mama lately?
Reach out and touch someone.
You had it cut? Real short, I love it.
Sounds nice.
Oh, your birthday present, maybe a little late.
Reach out.
Oh, wait till you see it. It's black, turquoise, and white. Love it.
Call up and make their day.
Reach out and touch someone far away. Give them a call.
There's a new kind of Cheerios waiting in your breakfast bowl.
It's a honey of an oat. It's Honey Nut Cheerios. It's the sunny taste of honey. Bring the wholesome kind of naughty. It's a honey of an oat. It's Honey Nut Cheerios.
Now there's regular and new Honey Nut Cheerios.
Part of our nutritious breakfast.
Mmm, honey nutty flavor.
Sure is one honey of an oat.
It's Honey Nut Cheerios.
Next Tuesday, Lobo and BJ are at it again in a fun-filled two-hour Sheriff Lobo, BJ and the Bear special. Lobo's out to win an award for Lawman of the Year in Las Vegas, and he frames BJ for a casino heist so there'll be no interfering with his electioneering. Greg Evigan guest stars next Tuesday. Stay tuned now for Muhammad Ali and Chris Christopherson in Freedom Road, next on MBC.